today we're out at the good old car wash, truck wash. We're gonna clean this truck up today. This thing is so dang dirty. It's just been nasty, dirty. So that's what we're doing at the truck wash. We've been sitting here probably, oh, I don't know, probably half hour, 20 minutes, probably longer than that. But this thing is just filthy dirty. It's been nasty this winter. We are just next in line. Trucks rolling in and out of this big old truck wash. The Blue Beacon. Another day where we're gonna get trucks cleaned up. They are gonna open the doors here pretty soon. Let us in. Oh, just relax, my friend. Just relax. We are coming in. Let's get cleaned up. We got her all cleaned up. Hopefully looks a little cleaner. It's got to be a little cleaner than it was. A lot cleaner. Shine it up pretty good. So, loving it. Makes a big difference. Appearance and everything. They clean everything up a little bit. Some of that grease would never get off the hose. If we can just get her shined up, that's the main thing. Get her cleaned up. A little steam is still rolling off. But anyway, that's about it for the day. We've made a trip to Ames. Now we're gonna take it home, put it in the shed, put it to bed for a couple days, and enjoy Christmas. Merry Christmas to all. Thanks for watching.